Well, happening now in Lafayette, firefighters are investigating a fire at Delta World Tire on Gilbo Road. This is a live look at the scene where firefighters have been battling this blaze for at least 2 hours. Investigators say the fire started in a garage.